Now, I realize a 10 gauge might seem a little excessive for quail, but I was waterfowl hunting and this is what I had when I ran into the quail. And I had some number 5 shot shells that I made up just in case.